Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to do a new magic trick in After Effects, and it is very easy to do. Now open After Effects and take new composition, then click OK. Now import the video that you took and import it into the timeline, and make sure that you take a background image of where you stand. But I took it from the video itself. For that, duplicate the layer and freeze frame where the background is. Background can see. This is the video that I took. Now click the pen tool from the toolbox and zoom the video. Now start cutting video where first portion of stomach can see. Click the mask option from the video layer and click the invert option, then click the stopwatch icon of mask path. Now outline the stomach after each milliseconds. This is the toughest part for making this trick, and we need very much of patience to do this. After masking the stomach, we need to insert the hand inside the stomach. For that, you want to record another video like this. Now merge the two hands, come perfectly balanced and accurate. This is very time consuming work, but we can make it awesome. Only we need some little bit of patience to do this. So both videos have different speed. Don't worry, we can make it right by splitting the layer where it has the little bit of speed difference. Then right click and select time option, then time stretch. In that we can make the video fast or slow. If there is any unnecessary things in that video of hand, we can cut it by using the pen tool. To change the brightness of the hand, click effect, color correction and curves. In that we can change the brightness of any video. There are many other tools other than curve to brighten up or to change the color of the video. Like we done before, mask all the points in every milliseconds using the pen tool. Now this is the next thing that we want to do. This is just the same like that we done before. Using the pen tool, cut the portion after each milliseconds, then the hand goes down. We want to make sure that in the video layer, in the mask option, the inverter is ticked and the stopwatch of the mask path is also clicked. For making more realistic, we can insert back portion of a t-shirt. If you want to move the t-shirt portion along with the body, we want to take the video layer transform, then click the topaz option of position and rotation. Change the position of the t-shirt along with the body after each milliseconds for making more realistic. Thank you guys for watching this video. Hope you all enjoyed this, and sorry if there is any mistakes that I done. I'm just a beginner. Thank you guys.
All right, first you flick this switch, then this switch. That activates it. Then you push this button. Now, repeat back what I just said.